Nah, delivering. Why are we here again?
Oh yeah, you're scared to get fat, bro.
I have.
You can't go to the gym. You've been using all the stairs. Long walk.
Since I can't go to the gym to play basketball and stay in shape anymore, I've been trying to find ways to stay active. At my home, I never take the elevator. I take the stairs. What? Oh yeah, forget the baking, bro. Let's just buy this.
No, the baking's part of the experience.
Oh, we should do something to Romel. No, we should put something in like Romel's cookie or something.
Soap.
Hey, we're not trying to kill him. Ma'am, check the list. What do we need to buy from here?
I'm looking for a recipe first. Oh, the perfect chocolate chip cookies.
So we could have just bought, you know, like the Pillsbury packages and you know, baked those, but we want to get the experience. We want to get the vlog footage of us baking cookies from
scratch.
I'll turn the cameras off.
I'm just joking, guys. You know, me and Jay were having a heart-to-heart today, and he was explaining to me how his heart actually hurts because he gets a lot of messages of you guys thinking that he actually eats meat, and it hurts him. Why does it hurt you, bro?
Because they think I'm lying.
Yeah.
I'm a true vegetarian. I've been vegetarian for how long?
A couple of days now. He is vegetarian, so I think it hurts his feelings when people think he eats meat. All right, Jay, the camera's off. Okay, we're missing the playoff game. Just get here. I found cookies. Forget the baking. Now, I think, you know, the reason we're baking these cookies together tonight is to get to know each other a little bit better. You know, we've only been friends. Ollie, I've only known you since kindergarten. So that's what?
18 years.
Yeah, only 17, 18 years. I've only known Jay, you know, good amount of years. But we could always get to know each other a little bit better. So let's bake some cookies, guys.
I think it'd be cool if you rub the butter on a girl's butt. Yeah.
Vanilla extract. Whoa, $8.99. Not that one.
How much you guys want to bet? Jay's gonna be like, scrap that one. That one's organic.
Okay, they're semi-sweet. There's bittersweet. Where's the full sweet?
I want a caramel like my woman.
We're trying to bake cookies.
What kind of cookies?
It's chocolate chip.
Yeah, chocolate chip.
Or the semi-sweet or whatever you want.
No. Wait, what's semi-sweet?
Like, they don't have sugar in them.
Oh, no sugar? Oh, forget that.
Okay. Chocolate chip cookies right there.
Thank you. We're doing this more for like a bonding experience.
Oh, good.
Obviously, Justin didn't know what he's talking about.
Yeah, this is why we can't trust you.
Should we invite her to the house?
Holly, bro, she put this in my broken hand. Little does she know I can't feel anything that I'm holding right now. My whole hand is numb. I don't even know how to put this back. I can't bend my hand.
All right, we got a flower.
Well, thanks for helping, Jay, when I said that.
Oh, shit, mother.
And Ollie's even worse. At least Jay's holding something. He has an excuse not to help.
Please.
Wait, so we have to get brown sugar. There's golden brown or dark brown. How are we supposed to know which? Golden brown?
Yeah.
We're just taking guesses here. We might not even have to prank Romel. It's gonna taste bad as it is. Where's Jay? Oh, Jay's right there.
We're looking for like flour and like trying.
A cup is a cup. No, seriously.
It's all the same?
Yes. A cup is a cup. A quarter cup is a quarter cup.
The fact that he graduated from a university is like...
This one's for liquids, trust me.
The guy looked you in the eyes and he said, a cup is a cup.
I was gonna say a slap is a fucking slap.
Where is he going?
He's going to get flour, but you just use extra sugar. It's the same thing, no? Or that's the sugar. If you put more sugar, it will get poofy just like flour.
Okay. Hey, Jay, we're good. We don't need it.
You know, a box of Oreos costs $3.49.
Yeah.
You spent $33 just for cookies.
Who's we? I spent $33 on freaking cookies.
I think I got the Slim Fit one on.
Bro, I feel like I need straws and napkins.
I know, that's not an apron, that's
hey,
a freaking...
Can I get another lemonade, please?
I got you, bro.
So, man. Oh, hey! You know how many kebabs have been cooked with that thing?
Today, we are going to be baking chocolate chip cookies. I don't know if you guys have heard of it, but I heard they're really, really good.
Hey, can we add avocado to the cookies? Here we go.
Hey.
Oh, Jay, you didn't get the other cup? I thought this was the wrong cup.
I almost slapped that dude.
What do we put everything in? Like in a bowl?
Oh, you guys never baked before, huh?
I've never baked.
I don't know. I
don't know. Well, usually our moms do it for us.
No, I've baked like eggs for breakfast. Like sandwich and shit.
Yeah.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Oh, bro, we can mix this one right here.
If you're wondering where Dennis is, he went to Arizona because his sister is getting engaged.
Dennis, we miss you, baby.
We miss you, Dennis. We're actually making these cookies in honor of Dennis, so...
Bro, it's not recording. It didn't record the whole time.
Let's do it.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, yeah. No. The fact that someone says that every day and I still fall for it, it's because of how dumb my friends are. I would believe that they wouldn't record.
Oh, I don't want no fame, dude.
Oh, yeah, this is Borhan, by the way.
Hey, Borhan!
What is that for?
Open the bowl, bro.
Oh.
Oh, wait. One for Romel.
And should I put one of these toothpicks in there, too?
Oh, that's mint, right?
Yeah.
Oh, mint flavor.
Mint flavor toothpicks. Oh, and they already have bake. Hey, I don't think the greatest chefs mess around, bro. We gotta stop messing around.
You know, Oreos are actually vegan.
Are they really?
Oh. Yeah. No, they're vegan. I'm vegetarian, but they're vegan.
What's the difference? Oh, vegetarian means you eat meat off camera, but vegan means you eat meat.
All right, first thing we gotta do is preheat the oven to 375 degrees.
Wait, everyone. Okay, are we ready to bake these cookies?
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Chocolate chip on the count of three. One, two, three.
Chocolate chips! Okay. That's like one of those shows they do under like 10 minutes.
Chopped? Come on, food.
What is next?
Salt.
Where's the flour?
Where's my mint?
Where's the flour?
And the judges are watching like,
how do you?
Hey!
Two and one quarter cup.
Cool, there's no way that's...
Wait, that's too much butter.
Is that cup?
I mean flour. That's two. Oh wait, we need flour? That's already two cups, bro. Where's the baking soda?
Oh wait, chocolate chips.
Back.
What?
Put your head back.
Ah.
Oh, when Ollie's parents watch this, we're cleaning everything up. Trust me, we're cleaning everything up. Okay, flour. Oh wait, the game's on. Let's take a break. Anthony Davis, step back.
Oh, this is a good game.
I swear.
But let's take a break. We'll come back to this baking in like 2 hours.
Okay, guys, so we did enough. You know, we got...
Everybody take a seat.
We didn't even put the flour. Okay, well, we've done enough so far. We're going to take a break, and we'll get back to you when... we got to watch. It's playoff basketball, guys.
Someone's here, right? Someone's here, guys. Someone's here. Watch one.
Romel, you brought your baking clothes.
Just to record that scare, I tossed the camera to Jay with the lens out, and it was already recording. I risked breaking my whole camera just to record that.
Hey, he has to put his dues now. It's his turn.
Yeah, okay.
We already did everything.
Bro, we've already done everything. Look, everything so far we've done.
Look how tight those pants are.
Oh my God, what size is this? Hey, Romel, come on, let's help. You don't have to wear an apron, bro. Let's bake.
I'm only good at eating cookies.
What else are you good at eating? Romel, you want to tell the viewers? Two cups?
Two and one quarter cup.
Flour?
Where are the quarter? Romel, do you have a quarter?
I'm about to dive in.
Baking soda.
I got
I told you
whip it through the glass. I'm getting my...
Okay, here we go. Hey, make Romel help us before we dump
it. Hey, Romel, what do you... Bro, if you don't help us, we're dumping the flour on you, bro.
All right, 1 teaspoon of baking soda.
Hey, you really think that's fair? Look how much flour we use, and we're only putting 1 teaspoon of baking soda. How would the baking soda feel?
What is the purpose of baking soda?
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's to make it fluff.
Oh!
You make it!
He's a teacher.
Come over here. He's the coach. He's Coach Popovich. We're the players. He's Pop. Oh, good thing Dennis wasn't here because he gave up soda, so he wouldn't be able to eat these cookies.
Oh, yeah, true.
Baking soda.
Yeah. Go ahead, Brandon. That's all you, brother.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
Damn. Nobody had this much trust in me since, like, never.
Hit that shit.
Hit it, bro. Hit it. Okay, that.
Stay there.
Just add a little bit, bro. We got plenty of guys in here.
Okay, how many eggs?
We don't have the eggs yet.
Why?
Why does it matter?
You gotta put the dry ingredients
here. You're not the teacher. Hey, Romel, when do we add the eggs, Mr. Romel?
Yeah, the end, right?
There you see.
Bro, Mel, what's your like occupation?
Are we gonna add
Are you
salt?
A chef?
Salt?
Salt?
No, we don't need salt. No,
salt to cook.
Trust me, half a teaspoon of salt.
Wait, what is it called?
Half a teaspoon of salt.
No, I'm putting the egg.
Bro, we gotta put salt.
This is salt.
No, wait, protein.
Salt? We need half a teaspoon
protein
of salt.
Cookies.
A few inches.
Just this much.
Okay. Ah!
To put it
we can put the salt like this.
Oh yeah,
Give me the salt.
Where's the salt?
Salt
this is your bowl. House.
Oh.
I know, I'll leave.
Mom!
Oh, it's in the garage.
Salt you keep the salt in the garage. Oh, his parents are gonna watch this.
So what are you doing right now?
Making sure the house is clean.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Salt. Half a teaspoon, so half of that.
Really, Jay? No, Ali, no. It's supposed to be half.
Shout out Salt Bae and Money Kicks.
Yay!
You put it all over your shirt. Hey, maybe add a little bit more salt.
Oh, man. What was you guys' names, by the way?
Borat.
It's a set aside.
No, forget all the waiting shit. Forget
just
that.
Dump these in, baby. No. Get the party started.
This is beet butter with sugar.
Dude. I can beat that brown sugar up.
We need that.
This is why no one likes Romel. Two whole sticks of butter?
No, you don't need both sticks of those.
No, we need all four.
What?
What?
No, we gotta mix it in here.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, if we're supposed to add two whole things of butter?
Yeah, you need a lot of butter.
Why can't we just rub the butter on its ass?
I'm down for that.
Bro, that is a lot of butter. And how do we beat it? But why are you putting it in the microwave?
We gotta soften it.
Got it nice and wet and oily so we can rub it.
Okay, so we moved closer to Romel in an attempt to try to get him to help. Cause we can't seem to get him to stand up. So we moved closer. You wanna
do like an egg?
Oh yeah.
No,
yeah.
The eggs are mine. Find something else to
do. You gonna be able to break the egg with one hand?
Yeah, bro. I'm an egg expert. Hey, I'm an expert. Oh man. It's great being the funny one out of your friends.
Alright, okay. So...
Oh wait, where are the eggs?
We don't need it yet. Oh. Alright, while he's getting the eggs...
I think you're overanalyzing. I think if we just put the ingredients together...
We gotta follow the directions, bro. I can't... Can you smell
Bro, it's not good to put me close to the TV when there's a basketball game on.
3/4 cup.
3/4 cup of sugar? Jay, how many cookies does this bake? How many does it bake? How many?
Just 4 dozen.
4 dozen?!
That's why...
Jay!
Why there's so many!
No. The fact that this guy graduated from a university is
It's too late. We're pot committed already.
4 dozen? What are we gonna do with all that?
Bro, 4 dozen? Good thing we have Romel here because he'll eat half of that. Beat it! I think we should have invited Michael Myers to do this part. Hey, try this, Jay. There's no meat. We made it in front of you. Just try it. Choo choo! We got the $8.99 one. Oh, it's recording?
I can't believe this is $8.99.
Wait, I have to say that again. Guys, just in case you're wondering, we got the $8.99 one. Jay, say your line.
I can't believe this is $8.99.
Okay, bro, we paid so much for it. You might as well pour the whole thing.
Pour it in, baby.
Okay, now do we do the eggs? Wait, I thought we got brown sugar, not brown eggs.
That was nice.
Oh my god, man down.
Hold on. Ah! Oh my god, Romel, I have one hand, bro.
I'll do it with one hand.
Watch this. Watch.
Oh my.
Oh god.
That's disgusting. I'm not even eating a cookie.
Oh no, no. Bro, it's hard living with one hand. Hey, that was all part of the show. You know at Benihana's when they do the show? Bro, no, I can't wash this hand. Yeah. Well, it's gonna smell like egg. I have to wash it. Sorry, Doc, when you see me in my next appointment.
Not yet.
I had one job to do.
This looks nice.
Dustin has a passion for this stuff, bro.
Slowly. Stop.
Yeah, gradually. Gradually put it in there.
Oh, yeah.
God.
I like that, huh?
Oh, my God.
Bro, can we go back to the store and just buy Chips Ahoy?
Bro, I'm tired.
Okay, guys, so we just came up with the title and thumbnail of this video. So we thought about the whole process of making 4 dozen cookies. It's like, that's gonna take too long. What was our idea now?
World's biggest cookie.
World's largest cookie.
Get the party.
So we decided instead of making 36 small cookies with our own hands.
48, dumbass. 48, dummy.
Now I know why he graduated from the university. I said that so confidently. Anyways, so instead of making 48 cookies with our own hands, small ones, we're just gonna make one huge cookie. The world's largest cookie. I don't know if there's the world's largest one. I don't have a fact on that.
I didn't say Diego's largest. Okay, so I'm just ready. We're ready to put it all in that thing.
No, we gotta mix it more. It's not.
It's mixed enough.
Bro, didn't like someone invent a machine where you just like that? I mean, it's 2018, but what do we stir with our damn hands?
The cookie dough. Hey, you should eat some. It's like cookie dough now.
That's true.
You try it.
Hey, yeah, let's each try it. We'll each try it. If we end up in the hospital, that's another video and another title thumbnail. You gotta think about it YouTube-wise. Wait, should we just put it in the blender and make a smoothie? Like cookie dough smoothie. Oh, now Romel comes
in. Why did you get a small piece?
Why does it matter? It's good. Forget the baking.
Damn, that's good.
Yeah. Ollie, you're gonna get sick, Ollie. You're gonna get sick, Ollie.
Say that whole thing. Say that whole thing.
No.
Wait, Ollie, I don't think that's healthy, bro.
With fire, boy. Have a spoon. Let's put it on.
Have a spoon. Stop. Now they're gonna blame me when they're in the hospital.
Oh, we gotta put that greasing to stuff. That's olive oil?
Yeah.
You don't put olive oil for cookies.
Bro, he didn't have Pam, so Ollie brought his lube downstairs.
No, that's good.
Oh, I gotta use my hands. No, just...
Hey, Ollie!
If you're gonna make cookies, make it authentically, bro.
No, for those wondering, Ollie washed his hands like 3 days before this, so he's clean. He's
Everybody
clean.
Put their hands in there. Yeah,
like you gotta massage it.
Do it.
Choo-choo! Ollie! Oh man, my mom's gonna watch this thinking, who did I raise?
You guys ready?
Yeah, put it in.
Oh wait, haven't you learned from like cooking class that it's gonna enlarge in the oven? So it's gonna hit the sides, bro.
Oh, so should I make it a little smaller?
When did I get so smart? Bro, this is a good game. Forget the cookie. Whoa. Is it preheated already?
Yeah.
Tell me.
You're saying, yeah, put it that one.
The bottom one?
Yeah.
Wait,
no way.
Bye. Have a good time. Ah, my eyes. Wait, this is not for the thumbnail. Okay, but if it was for the thumbnail.
Okay, you gotta consider the title.
Oh! The world's largest. Oh!
Oh.
Fuck! No!
That was perfect timing.
That's my freaking avocado!
It's like $3 a freaking avocado.
Bro, just eat it. There's a 3 minute rule. Or is that 3 seconds? Bro. You know how many people are gonna wanna wife you up after this?
What?
Freaking cleaning the whole house? I'm surprised, honestly, you're still alive. You ate a lot of cookie dough, and that was all raw.
Honestly, I love it raw. It tastes so good.
Let's see the reaction. Ooh.
It's touching the sides.
Oh!
I told you guys it was gonna hit the sides, though.
That's fine, that actually looks really good.
We need to move it from the My eyes again.
It burnt? Oh, baby.
What if I drop the camera in the middle?
Jay.
We should become cooks.
Have any of us looked into the like career of chefs and cooks?
Chef Boyer 50?
Romel.
I think Romel's feeling the cookie dough.
Hey, he moved from there to there.
That's a lot of movement for Romel, honestly. Did you check your Apple Watch how many miles you moved?
This series is going 7 games. I said it before.
McCauley!
Oh my god! Oh my goodness! Okay.
Bro, it looks so good.
Bro, forget the cookie. Do you see what's going on?
Look at that.
That does look good.
Oh, bro.
Hey, Portland or New Orleans, whoever wins could have some of the cookie. Post-game celebration. I don't get how you sit down in games like this, bro. It's not even a Suns game and I can't sit down. Oh my god. Oh! Rondo! Oh! Okay, I know the game is important right now, but we gotta take this out. Ooh. The cookie is ready.
Should we get ice cream?
Oh, imagine. Make a pazuki. Your face.
I'm down for it, bro.
I haven't seen you that happy since you would copy someone's homework in high school.
Hey!
He's shooting free throws? Oh, shit. 3-point game, 12 seconds.
Oh!
Why would you go for a two? You have 0 timeouts left. This means 0 timeouts. There's only that much. Why would you go for two?
Why?
Oh, especially when you have Lillard and McCollum. If you didn't have any 3-point shooters, it makes sense. Go for a two. Your playoff fate in the hands of Pat Connaughton when you have Lillard and McCollum on your team?
That's too bad.
I called it too.
Bro, what the hell? Like, wow. I don't even know what to say. What do you...
This guy's hungry.
We didn't take a thumbnail yet. Hold on.
I'm helping now.
Oh, now you're helping. A little too late.
Hey, now the thumbnail gets up. I gotta be able to taste it.
It actually turned out pretty nice.
I swear.
Thanks to who designing it?
Romel.
All the hard work.
Hey, the coaches get a ring too when the team wins a championship.
Smiling a lot.
Make a face like world's largest cookie. Wait, it's not centered. Put it right, put it right.
I got you guys. I gotta help out for you guys. Oh.
Oh, oh shit.
Did you guys drink that?
Oh.
Bro, it's crispy on the outside and soft on the inside.
Bro, how are you cutting it?
Damn, oh shit.
Hey, that's my piece.
Romel, you get the last piece for how much you have.
Wait, don't try.
Oh, is it good?
Is it good?
It's weird.
Good.
Oh, come on.
Who put the salt though?
Bro, you know how to cut something? What the hell are you doing?
Romel's gonna be a culinary art school soon.
I want the long one.
Honestly, I'm surprised Romel and Ali are still standing after all that raw cookie dough they ate.
Mm.
Wow.
Wow.
I swear to God, it's good.
Yeah, guys, that's pretty good.
If my YouTube channel closes down and you never hear from me again, just know we probably opened up our own like dessert.
Bye from that.
Yeah. Yeah. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels